So guys, Elite season 3 of Ayuso trailer has been released by Netflix just 2 hours ago, and I'm going to watch it and I will be sharing my live reaction with you guys. But first, let's do a little bit intro. So hello nerdy people, what's up and welcome back to another fresh video. This is Asad, your host, and guys, in today's video I'm going to react on the official trailer for a Netflix series called Elite season 8 official trailer. So that's it. That's I'm going to watch it and I will be sharing my live reaction with you guys. So without wasting any more time, let's just buckle up, hit the play button, and let's react together. Elite season 8. I haven't seen one. Start. Music is good.
¿Listos?
What?
Placer. Libertad, disfrutar. Ese es el mayor propósito de alumni.
A ver hasta dónde están dispuestos.
I thought this is an English series.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Que son famosos o qué?
Eso es.
Digo que no es un sitio para mí.
Pues yo te veo perfecto, fíjate.
What kind of students are they? Oh, someone has died.
Solo siento deseo de venganza.
Revenge. Okay.
¿Quién se lo hizo?
Ya tía, pero alguien tuvo que ver algo.
Los alumni. Estaba obsesionado con Joel.
Nosotros, qué va, cariño.
Cállate la boca, vos.
I don't want that.
La gente necesita un villano. Alguien de quien no puedan dudar que es culpable.
Te juro que no voy a parar hasta que acabéis en la cárcel. Se lo debemos a Joel.
¿Y cuál es tu plan?
What the hell, man?
Lo que pasa en alumni, se queda en alumni.
Elite, season 8. Infinite.
Quiero proponer un brindis por irnos de este colegio de una vez por todas.
What kind of school is this? I didn't go to school like this, but that was the trailer of Elite season 8, and I haven't seen a single scene, a reel, a clip, and the one single episode. I haven't seen anything of this series. I don't know about the universe of this series, but I know we have a remake, Hindi remake in India of this show called Class, and that season, that show was got cancelled after one season because it didn't work in India. I think it's a cultural difference, but the trailer is looking good. But there was so nudity in the trailer that I didn't like. That was unnecessary, I think. But I think I will consider watching this show maybe in the future. So that was my reaction of it. What do you think about this trailer? Did you like it or not? And if you have watched this series, so please let me know about this series in the comment box below, if it is worth watch or not. So that's all in this video. If you like my reaction, so give a thumbs up. And if you want to watch more reaction videos of mine, so subscribe my YouTube channel Hollywars and turn on the notification so you can get the notifications of my upcoming future reaction videos. So that's all in this video. See you in the next one. This is Hasad signing off. Peace.